grateful for that shit. Because it came at a time in my life where all I would do is make music. It's it. So like that forced me to kind of get out of my cave and do things like jump out of bed.